The first time I ever took magic mushrooms was in 1979. I was 16 years old. And how I got introduced to the fuckers. Now there's a fucking story. I wasn't brought up with my dad. Me and my brother weren't brought up with my dad. And we lived on a tough council estate. Where all the kids are streetwise and that. And what happened was, I went to meet him at a pub in where I live, North Shields. And my dad was like a legend in North Shields. He was a hard case. He took drugs. He was a womanizer. So he was a fucking legend. So I went to see him in this pub. And I went to see him. And he says, do you want some mushrooms? And I says, what are they? He says, oh, I'll make you trip. I thought, well, I had no fucking idea what tripping was. The only drug I had before that was glue. We used to sniff glue. And he says, he gives a load of these fucking mushrooms. So I ate them in the pub. I was only 16. And the cunt started winding us up. I was his fucking entertainment. Me father, he smoked weed and everything all his life. And all his mates were sitting there watching us. And he started fucking wind us up saying, you're gonna see fucking monsters and shit like that. So I started getting fucking paranoid the fuck. And I couldn't fucking handle it. I said, oh, I'm gonna go. So I fucking left. And my mates were with us. We got on the bus and I went home. And where I lived, there's this massive field, so we went on the field. It was fucking off me head. Everything looked unreal. It was totally bizarre. And all my mates were going, what's it like? What's it like? And I was going, fucking weird. And they were showing things in my face, going, what's this like? What's this like? What's this like? I says, fuck off, man. And it lasted for about 8 hours. I was off my fucking trolley. Yeah, fucker. And you can bet I did that over and over and over again. But that was my introduction to magic mushrooms. Me fucking father gives them. Fucking mad bastard.